The Detroit Tigers have been struggling offensively, and now they will have to deal with two key pitchers going on the disabled list. Anibal Sanchez will miss 3-4 weeks with a grade 2 strain of his pectoral major muscle, and Joachim Soria is going on the disabled list with an oblique injury. "We're not hitting right now," Tigers general manager, President Dave Dombrowski said Sunday morning, after giving the updates on Sanchez and Soria. "Going into the last couple days, we were hitting .235 since the All-Star break. It's a combination of things, but I don't think we've been playing badly. We just aren't swinging the bats real well right now."